2023 Best Success Story Video. The nominees are...
It's crazy. Just about 6 months ago, I was top paid tennis coach in Singapore. Then my country was hit with the longest rain spell in history. All classes were canceled. My business was bleeding fast. And then my son was born. I had to downgrade to a lower hospital class. And it kills me knowing that I'm giving my loved ones less than what I deserve. I maxed out 5 credit cards and credit lines. I was at rock bottom. On my 29th birthday, I felt unworthy. I was a letdown. I saw the stack of unopened bills, wondering, how can I get through this? And then my daughter came running to the room. There was a notification from a power network. Congratulations, your income may increase by $25 a month. It's not a big amount, but something clicked. What if this is my answer? What if I could scale 25 bucks to, you know, 5,000? And on that day, I made a decision. I would give everything to make it work. My mind went into hyperdrive. I absorbed every single teaching from my power network, and I became better. I'm now in a position that I can help people. I felt great. I saw a vision beyond my problems. I no longer worried about money, but I thought about helping people. The more I give, the more I get. Now I run a local support group for Empower Network Singapore members. That became my vision, changing people's lives for their financial goals. I thought I could change people's lives one at a time. My Empower Network let me change many lives at once. I know my life has changed.